Okay, so it looks like we're lost. Someone claims.
Oh, no, he's filming.
Oh, no, he's filming.
He's filming his mother. This is it.
Mother who has no sense of direction.
I do. I know exactly where I'm
kind of
going.
Okay, we've been to Chuan.
Kind of going. Oh, that's really short.
We've been to Mont Tremblant how many times and you can't remember?
You can't miss a mountain. You can't miss a mountain. It's freaking like.
Look. I'll be your eyes.
Found a way to miss a whole mountain.
Wait, muffin mountain?
There's the mountain. I know it's here somewhere.
Wait, are we on the mountain?
Yeah.
All this time you're on the mountain.
It doesn't change that much.
Okay, so we are here. I'm on trouble, y'all, but cannot find the freaking parking area. Say hello, Alan.
Hello, Alana.
No, say hi to the people.
Hi to the people.
Hi to the people.
Hi to the people.
No. Okay, you say hello. Hi.
Hi.
To the people.
People.
We have finally made it to Mont Tremblant. After what seems like a 2-hour ride.
Three-hour
ride. We made it. And we're gonna have the time of our lives, even though these two are gonna do most of the exciting bits. And I'm just tagging along for the ride and the scenery. because you guys are gonna be looking at food and stuff. And I'm gonna be like bored to death.
Looking at food?
Yeah. That's all you two ever do is look at food.
Edit.
Don't put your hands on here. Oh no. Oh my god. It's Mr. Moose.
Mr. Moose.
I've been hunting him down since I was a child. I must kill Mr. Moose. Oh, here we go. Okay, these doors are closing. Holy crap. Yeah. Yeah, I know. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Yeah, I don't think it's supposed to make that noise.
You're not helping.
Are we going slow?
Oh yeah.
There's the pool.
Well, it's a pool.
Ooh, you dare me to dive up here?
No, please don't. No, like, get the surefire way to kill yourself.
Cannonball! This is the big pool.
Yeah.
I was about to. Wait, no, you have to. Should we go swimming? Really?
Why would make you think I wouldn't go swimming?
Why not?
You never go swimming.
Yeah. You wouldn't even be seen in public swimming. Uh-oh, they took our camera. We're in trouble.
Should we get up or go all the way down again?
Go all the way down. How would you like to live here?
I don't speak French.
What? You don't have to speak French, Alana.
Yeah, you're gonna have
to. No, you don't.
Yeah, that guy's not
gonna be enough. It's a trap. Look at this ginormous cookie.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, is that the Da Vinci Code?
Look off your hair.
I look fat in that picture.
I know.
So do you. Your butt looks big. This is where she's.
Edit that? Yeah.
A running gag that we have in our family is that Alana acts very much like Sheldon from The Big Bang Theory. And whenever she says something that we think sounds like Sheldon, we remark her for it. Because we want to go code cutting. If you do that, you have to pay for it. I'm not joking. It's a trap! This would probably be very scary if I was afraid of heights. But luckily, that's now gonna happen. You see that? I'm gonna be doing that. Don't kill yourself! Oh wow, this is actually really scary. This is so nerve-wracking. We got the big gondolas up there. I think I trust those gondolas more than these big gulping ones because, like, when you're on those gondolas, like the ones, like, the shape like a cab, then, you know, you have a better chance of not falling off or anything. Whereas this, I can, like, release this and I can easily fall off. Okay, my ears are popping now. I have no idea why, but my ears. Oh my god. You can hike up here too. It's beautiful. It may be scary at first, but once you get past that, you have a really good scenery. It's a trap!
Trap?